This hangover lament that was written by Chris Christopherson, something called Sunday Morning Coming Down.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. The dead hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast was bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for
Sunday.